Do you want to hear a really bad story about when I used to work on a boat?
Keep them coming.
Okay, so I worked on a boat with my stepdad, and like the bait box had this little plug at the bottom that you would unplug it so that the bait juice could run out, so that, you know, once it got down lower, you wouldn't just be sopping in juice. So terrible. I can't even believe I'm telling you. So I had, this was early in the morning, and I picked up the bucket full of bait juice, and I was going to dump it overboard, and I hit the bottom of the bucket on the top of the boat, and the whole thing went down my oil gear, and I had to fish the rest of the day like that.
Wow. Because it's like overalls. So it's like,
yeah, it's overalls way right up here. Yeah.
And it's today.
It's so bad.
No, those aren't. Those are boots. Those are boots. The bib type are kind of the same.
Yeah, that wasn't
the name of
her. Oh, she's talking about like hip waders?
Yeah, she's talking about, well, yeah, hip waders, but no, PJ was wearing hip waders.
Yeah.
Some of the other guys were wearing the. Like the
they're like
overall ones.
Yeah, the grunions, like the orange
but
that are they come up to here.
They have boot. They have boot bottoms. The rain gear that she's talking about, you wear boots underneath.
Right.
They're like, you know what I mean?
So it's just like hanging out.
Oh, so it just like slid all out the whole way down. Yeah, he's in Kuwait.